Welcome to the course Sensorless Control Techniques of the Switch Electrons Motor Drive. Before starting this course, there is a prerequisite. This course is not suitable for the all. So if you completed the course Fundamentals of Switch Electrons Motor Drive, or if you know the basic fundamentals of the Switch Electrons Motor Drive, how it works, how it operates, and what are the controller and converter types of the switch electrons motor, then this course is suitable for you. Let's understand why sensorless control techniques of the switch electrons motors that we need to study. The switch electrons motor provides a magnetless solution for the variable speed drive, which allows wider temperature variation without distorting the performance and also reduce the manufacturing cost as well as process time. It offers high efficiency in compact size. The wide constant power region makes it most suitable for the electric vehicle application. New trends in technology demands energy efficient and compact electric motor drive all over the world, which result in increase in demand for the switch electrons motor drive. But unfortunately, SRM cannot work with direct supply, neither with AC supply like induction motor nor with DC supply like DC motor. It needs a power electronics converter with an accurate rotor positioning system to switch the phase excitation on time. This position sensor are mounted on the shaft of the motor, which increase the cost and overall size of the motor and also reduce the reliability of the drive. Thus, to eliminate the requirement of the position sensor from the SRM drive, it become a prime interest of many researchers working in the development of the switch electrons motor. This course covers fundamental of the sensorless techniques of the switch electrons motor drive. Let's discuss who should enroll in this course. This course is designed for the research scholar who want to work on sensorless control techniques of the SRM drive. So if you are either PG or PhD students of an electrical engineering branch or power electronics engineering, and if you are working on the switch electrons motor drive, or if you are searching for the topic for your research, then you can go for this course. This course will help understanding various sensorless control techniques of the switch electrons motor drive. It will also give idea about how to modify or propose a new sensorless method. Let's check out the content. There are the 7 chapters. First chapter is introduction. We will discuss about the basic of the sensorless control of the switch electrons motor. And in chapter 2, we will discuss the flux linkage based method in detail. We will also check out the 4 different methods that run based on the flux linkage based principle. Lookup table based method, artificial neural network based method, fixed turnoff angle method, and analytical method. In chapter 3, we will understand the current gradient sensorless method. There are several benefits of the current gradient sensorless method over the flux linkage based method that we will discuss and go through the detail of the current gradient sensorless method, including how to implement it. Then we will discuss several issues with the current gradient method that can be solved and that can be target for the research point of view. In chapter 5, we will compare the flux linkage based method with the current gradient sensorless method. In chapter 6, we will go through the different other sensorless methods that are state observer based method, active probing method, modulated signal method, current chopping method, and regenerative current method. And we will also discuss about the initial startup method for the switch electrons motor. And we will summarize the things and categorize the sensorless methods that we studied. So if you are really interested to know about the sensorless control techniques of the switch electrons motor drive, then this is the best opportunity for you. Let's join the course and start learning.